Welcome to Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul. I'm your host, Reaper the Storyteller, and thank you for joining me again. This is the third episode now. If you haven't heard the other two, go to Reaper the Storyteller on YouTube and check those out and let me know what you think. I'm just happy that you decide to spend some time with me and just take a breather from what's going on with some positive music, hopefully uplifting, and fills your heart with love and hope. Now, things are hard right now, and times are dark, but we're going to shed some light tonight and take this time to just lean on each other, because we're going to need it. And that saying that says it takes a village to raise a child, well, it's going to take a village to get us back on our feet. Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean.
Field. Everybody from the principal that has to organize and utilize their staff to the best of their ability, to the cafeteria staff that's making sure that these kids at least get two meals a day, because sometimes that's the only meals they get. And of course to the teachers and instructional staff that help support them, making sure that their minds stay bright and full of knowledge that can help us get out of these things or help us come up with ideas to make this world a better place. Just want to make sure that you know that you're loved and appreciated. Also, I want to give a shout out to everybody in the emotional and mental health field that is out there just making sure that we're emotionally okay. Because we're going to need that, because you can have food in your belly and your lights can be on, but if your spirit's broke, if your heart's broke, it's hard to move forward. So thank you. We want to say that we appreciate and love you too. Now, I want to make sure that everybody is dealing with their emotions, that they're getting them out. It's okay to stomp, yell. These are emotional times, and I want to make sure that you know you're not alone. We got hotlines, we got your friends. Just make sure that you let them know what you need. This is Zupo Music Radio, food for the soul.
When your baby leaves you all alone and nobody calls you on the phone, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Here I am, honey, come on, cry to me. When you're all alone in your lonely room and there's nothing but the smell of her perfume, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Well, here I am, honey, come on, cry to me. Oh, nothing can be sadder than a glass of wine alone. Loneliness, loneliness, such a waste of time. Oh yeah, you don't ever have to walk alone. Oh, you see, come on, take my hand, baby, won't you walk with me? Oh yeah, when you're waiting for a voice to come in the night, but there is no one, don't you feel like crying?
Listening to Zupo Music Radio, food for the soul. I just want to thank all of you for coming together with me so we just don't have to be alone right now. That we can all just listen to some music, take a breath, and feel some positive vibes together. Now, I just want to say that, you know, a lot of us feel like we're bound up and we're not free, but freedom and happiness, it's all a state of mind. There's some people in this world that are bound by jail cells, or their jail cells are their bodies, and they can't move and get around like everybody else. And they have to be free free in their mind. So I want you to go in this with the mindset that things could definitely be worse and might be getting worse, but as long as we got each other to keep each other happy, healthy, then we'll make it through. Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul. Episode of Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul. If you like what I'm doing here, then go ahead and leave a like, comment, or even share it with someone that you feel needs a break and needs some inspiration and love. Also, if you have a song that touches your heart and fills your spirit with love, then go ahead and put that in the comments too, and I'll see what I could do about sharing it with everyone. Also, subscribe to the channel so you know when I'm doing this again. I'm your host, Reaper the Storyteller. And like I always say, let peace and love be with you. Good night. Golden.